How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another video on Resident Evil. You know, let's just dive right in, dude, because I wanna just keep playing this game. Lord Sadler. Chicken egg. I was right, it is there. Hold on. How do I repair my knife? Do I even repair a knife? Is that a thing? Goats can eat you. No. Okay. Need to jump up there? No. Here you. Here you are. Oh yeah, get her ass. Watch out, don't hit me, bro. Hit her. And chicken. Okay. There's a couple of things that are like blue targets here. Those are like type of that one.
Ah, it's locked.
Looking for a beat? Yeah. One. I don't think that's one on the thing, is it? Oh, it's a propane. Hey, not part of it, but it's something different. Take that. And there's one in here somewhere. There. Hey. Hand grenade. Nice. That's two. Can I hit that from here? First try. Bink. Bro, who says I'm not good? Lady in there. Deal with her. Good things to find here. No, I think that's it. All right, let's just keep going because I feel like I'm wasting time. I don't want to move forward. Destroy the blue medallions. For the love of God, will somebody please get rid of that lunatic left hanging around? You can take all tests by collecting blue quest notes posts around different areas. Okay. Get 3 spinels. Area that's on the farm. That's right. Not ready for that. I got nothing for that. No! Go away, you stupid cow! Look at this lady. Hello? Oh! Come on, get up. Yeah. Oh my God, bro, you're still alive. Damn. Oh, what? No. Bro, the hell?
Ahí va eso.
Oh, I'm gonna wait for you guys to come up here. Or that. That works. I'm running out of bullets. I don't have a knife. Go away. I don't have a knife, bro. Shut up. God, I hate these. Chicken knife. Finally. Hell yes, son. That, that. Send us. Four, I need one more. Shoddy. Put this here. No, that's okay. Easy peasy. Alright. But just to mind. Certain thing. Beautiful. Open. Hagen. Megan Hagen. Hagen. Alright, we're good. Now. Ooh. Yes. There you go. One time. Good job, dude. There's no need to waste ammo. But why? Okay. We need one more. Okay. Anybody see it? Body? Stupid bastards bit me. Can't find it. Am I not looking hard enough? Probably not. Stupid chicken. I think I remember last time it was around the windmill, but not this time. It can't be in here, can it? Probably not. Bro, where is this? Need one more. Not here to bother you. Just looking for something. Something to find. No, it can't be there. Don't know. Bro. I wanna go past and not be here. I wanna go over there and then not be here. No.
Alright y'all.
You know, Jets. Give me a second. Alright guys, I found it. Destroy the blue medallions. Done. And I made sure to do it before I moved on. So now, on to the next area. Do I get in? 2-for-1. I only got a knife though. This bitch makes me happy. Oh. I think I'll go this way. I'm just looking for loot at this moment. Wow. Sesame. No? Oh, the lake is that way.
Lake's gotta be this way.
Alright. Got that. You know what? I feel like they're having me switch to shotgun for a reason. Oh! No!
Ugh, give me a break.
Oh, what?
Ahí va eso! Ahí va eso! No!
What are you doing? There's more behind me? No? You're not gonna sneak up on me, right? Like that. Dude, get down. I need a indestructible knife, man. This isn't working out. I don't like having my knife have health. This isn't work. What peseta? I know you see me, bro. Idiot. Another one here too? You know what he just say? Got full health back. That doesn't kill you. I don't know what will. Bunch stuff out. Make that mistake, man. Dog, I was at full health. That pisses me off. Shut up. Where the mother? Got aim, dog. What the hell? Well, I'm just wasting bullets at this point. Can you go over there, just kill her. The thing. Just, again, I'm just wasting bullets. Why are you running so slow, though? There it is. Got her. Here, a grenade for her. Grenade. Get him? In your head. Get one in your head. There it is. Sucker. Some pesetas. I shouldn't be over here right now. This another altar that I cannot activate. Everything here has been done.
This the place?
I'm gonna waste bullets. I will be ready. I hear you. Oh. Powder. Rotate. Right there.
What's that noise?
Oh. We're about to find out, though. You Jesus, get out of the way. Didn't do this even if you had a hatchet. Super weak. Oh, it's dark.
Seem like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
No, bro.
I know those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder,
Not this guy.
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there.
What was that?
Wait, knock me out. No. No. Chapter end? Oh, I should have just mashed these two together. You know what else I'm gonna do? I missed this game. You guys have no idea.
Yes, receive our most sacred.
Where's my coat?
Hey. Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Wait. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey, stop it. You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough of cities.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before. I guess you're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
How you know?
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Hanging with you, not healthy.
Oh. You know, saved his ass. Yeah. Take his head off. There it is. I'm like, hey.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Shit, they took my gear.
I ain't got nothing. Besides treasure. Hello.
Condor one to roost.
Buenos
I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Yeah, very good.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
Hey.
Right.
On it.
I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor one, out.
Huh? Confession? Wait, did he kill him? Oh, he got a knife. Wait, you can perform wide, and then you can deliver quick jabs with. Yeah, yeah. Yes. Yeah, stealth kills.
Hey, what's that's that? My gear.
Yeah. Oh, shit. So I know how to parry now, though. Pretty good. Why are so many damn traps everywhere, bro? Oh, can't do it. Come on. Shut up. Your kills are amazing. First try, baby. Weird of me. But brings me peace. Like I'm somewhat worried.
I'll be taking these back.
And everything in there. But also, oh, bro, why they give me things? Sesame, please.
Over here, stranger.
My cousin said this man looks like Xur. Destiny 2. Now I can't unsee it. What I mean?
Let's do some
rifle ammo.
Business then, eh?
Fitness. Hold on. How are the requests coming along? You know that you can trade the spindles, give as rewards for valuable goods. You got loads of useful items, but I remember you. Just the map's detailed location, the cult's cherished hidden treasures. Took me the lads a lot of time to find out with these empty maps handy. You'll never be skint again. Sure, you may have ventured into some dangerous areas to get them, but you can handle that.
Welcome.
So pizza set them.
Nice work. I've got something new for you, mate.
Yeah? Wait.
There's some things money can't buy.
Like a yellow diamond.
Anything else I can help you with?
Use key items.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Pleasure doing business with you.
He's...
I'll buy almost anything.
Hold on. If I can add gemstones to this, I'll do that. That knife is done. Okay. Do this.
A deal well struck. Well then, what can I do you for? Give that the care it deserves, mate. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Just now that it's a bit more durable.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Your weapons are in good hand. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger.
Finesse.
Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You can't go wrong with that. Got a selection of good thing come.
Now. Here. Move gemstone. Put this. Then. Gemstone bonus. So it's a red and a yellow. They equal anything? The duo, two reds. Point one, so it doesn't.
Back any welcome. I got something new for you. Thank you.
I play smart. Here. A bolt thrower.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Great for case. Recipe for bolts, allow you to craft bolts using resources and enemy. Huh. I don't think I need a case upgrade at the moment.
What you see is what I've got.
I'm okay right now. What I really want to do is tune up my gun.
If you want a fighting chance, we're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Well, like, and this one.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger.
Yeah.
Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Wielden, what can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The
Ruby's
price,
all rubbish.
Well, that's art. Pleasant travels.
Fine. Bada boom, bada boom.
The hell am I?
Wait. Hey. What's going on here? Alright. Already checked that way. I can't go that way. Okay, so I am going the right way. Oh, crap.
Oh,
yeah, you don't like it? This is where my brother was. I didn't even save the game. Get. Alright. So I think. Next part is. I mean, this might be where we conclude today's episode.
Hello.
You guys don't mind? Alright. As always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique.